Hello. In this video, we'll show you how to install your SSL.com site seal. The SSL site seal can be placed on any page secured by your certificate, and it's an easy way to show your customers that your site and their information is protected. In this video, we'll show you how to add the SSL.com site seal to a WordPress site, but the concept is similar for any website and most content management systems. First, log on to your account at SSL.com. In your dashboard under the Certificates header, click the link to view your purchased certificates. You're going to see a list of the certificates that you've purchased. Any certificate that you've downloaded and installed to a site can use the SSL.com site seal. Note that each certificate site seal is unique to that certificate. To pull up the site seal page for one of your certificates, find the site name in the subject column and click the seal link under that site. The site seal page displays information about the type, duration, and status of that site's certificate. The site seal image, which will be displayed on your page, is shown in the lower left. This page also gives you the option to enable SSL.com's exclusive site seal artifacts, which lets you incorporate your own documents into your site seal report. See our video on SSL.com's site seal artifacts for details on how to use this option. Preview the site seal report itself by clicking the link below the image. The report lists the protected websites, the certificate status with beginning and end dates, and information about the company and website owner. Any documents you added using SSL.com's site seal artifacts option will be displayed here as well. The embeddable code is what actually invokes the site seal on your site. The code can be copied from this field and pasted into your website. Select the text and copy it to your clipboard. Select Appearance in your WordPress dashboard menu, then Editor from the options in the pop-up menu. Locate and click the link to open the footer file. Now, paste the embedded code for your site seal from your clipboard to an appropriate location in that file. Click the Update File button to save your changes. Return to your website and refresh your browser. The SSL.com site seal is now displayed in the footer of every page on this site, and it can be clicked to display the site report. The SSL.com site seal will assure your visitors that your website and their private information is secure. As always, if you need assistance, contact us at SSL.com. And thanks for watching.